Meet Alvin. He's a developer who loves building cool apps. Part of this process is dealing with bugs, and Alvin's bug tracker usually looks like this. Unfortunately, Alvin must spend a fair amount of time collecting the missing pieces to decipher the bug reports. Luckily, there's now an easier solution. It's called Bugsee. Let's take a look. When a bug's reported or the app crashes, Bugsee automatically sends a notification to your bug tracker of choice. Click the link and it takes you to Bugsee's dashboard where all the crucial data is displayed. On the left is a video that shows user actions that led to the problem. On the right is general information, device specs, build, OS versions, and much more. There's also all console logs and all the network requests that the app was doing. And when applicable, you'll even see crash reports with file names and line numbers that caused the crash. And on the bottom, you'll find all the system and custom traces and events. When you play the video, the system even shows the last moments as it was seen by the person reporting it, while allowing you to peek under the hood. It's like time travel. How cool is that? So how did Alvin get all this? By literally adding one line of code. His users and testers are now able to send detailed bug reports with videos and logs, just by taking a screenshot. That means Alvin gets to spend less time on bugs and more on new features. And you can too by registering for free at Bugsee.com.